when Armstrong looked out the window, he saw a field strewn with small boulders and a crater that was just right in the path of where they were going.
They came down closer and closer. Finally, blue light on the instrument panel lit up. And that light was labeled lunar contact.
Listen, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
Roger, Tranquility. We copy you on the ground.
They estimate that they had somewhere between 17 and about 47 seconds of fuel left.